friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars.
Andrew Voss here, and I'm joined in the commentary by Eddie Herrings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers, Eddie, but these conditions can make the best look ordinary. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. Time on. He's there to bring the kick back, showing plenty of speed, driving forward.
One tackle release. There. He's held there.
Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Two hands away.
Torpy. Right step. And with a step.
He's proving elusive.
Nice tackle.
Move. He's held there. Let him go.
Good vision. Passes long. They continue to roll forward. Falmawina. Fooling the defence with that step.
He's held there. Five. Hold.
The torpedo punt. Yelugia. Able to take that catch. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Can he get there? The chase is on. They're over. The crowd is stunned. Yelugia showed some individual brilliance there. That's his try of the match.
Big Ant have scored a try from deep inside their own half with some excellent individual skill. You can't relax against this side when they're in this sort of mood. They can get you from anywhere.
This should be points on the board. It's that one over. Big Ant lead by seven here. Goes long. Briggs marks the ball. Good burst, this one.
One. Release. Hill.
Feeds the short ball. Explodes through the tackle. Past the 30-metre line. He surges forward. Great strength.
That's his second.
Shows us his pace now. Driving forwards. That is strong. Barnstorming run. Beats a man. Just rips his way through the defence.
He's held there.
The Big Ant, desperate not to let them put on consecutive tries here. Briscoe! He's
five.
Over the line.
Lock in.
I'm looking at Eddie. He's not so sure. No, he's shaking his head. I can't believe it. No try. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Briscoe! Big Ant. Drinkwater. Foster powers forward.
Right, he's tackle one.
No, that was forward. He'll be absolutely furious with himself there, and rightly so. They're going to have an uphill battle in this next set of six. Papa flicks a short pass. Nice.
And he's in for a try. No doubt about it.
The visitors grab the try and the crowd here go quiet. Alton with the acrobatics there. He's added another to the score sheet.
A superb try this, brilliantly played.
Needs the job ahead of him. Touch judges' flags are raised, so it's a goal.
Big out. Have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ed lead by 13. Field the kick. Good burst, this one.
He's held there. That's one. Move! Two. Held.
Briggs. Ouch.
Right, ouch.
They force him back. Briggs serves up a wide ball. Mariano. Surges forward in the tackle. Have it, go at him. Ref says four. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. With momentum. Turner puts him away. That's tackle five. Was never on. Play on is the call. We'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. That ball is over the sideline. Starts with a tap. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Surges forward in the tackle. Across the paddock he goes. Delivers a long ball. McCallum surges forward in the tackle. Foster. 15 metres out from the try line. Falmuina. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this play? Svensson carrying defenders with him. Wow, Big Ant on the back foot here.
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
And there it is. First try of the match for Big Ant, and that relieves a little bit of pressure.
I really enjoyed that try, Andrew. Made it look easy.
Kick is good enough, it is straight, it is there.
That'll give this team's confidence a boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
Big Ed, lead by seven. Kicks long. Torpy with a good catch. Good burst, this one. Keeps going. It took a classic tackle to get him. Forced back.
Two. Hands away.
Foster.
Held. Three. Hands away.
Four. Good burst, this one. Bit of gusto in the hit up. That's tackle
Move.
Four.
He's held there. Hit the last. Marks
the fifth tackle.
Held.
Torpy. Kicks. Turner gathers it. Evades that tackle. Running along.
Right.
Finally
he's
taken
one.
Down. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through.
He's
carrying defenders
Three,
with
Marcus
him. He finds the accelerator.
That's tackle four.
This
hands
is
off.
Excellent attack. Look at the acceleration. Big run and out of a tackle.
That is a wonderful, wonderful try.
Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that. Big Ed have crossed again. That's their third try. Big Ed now has three for the match.
That is brilliant. A fantastic try scored there.
And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. Judges the kick nicely. 2 points.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Big Ed lead by 13 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick, showing plenty of speed.
He's held there. One, release.
That's his second.
Clear him now.
Mariano, he surges forward.
He's held there. Three.
Briggs. Bostock surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Briggs, quick with a pass. Shoving his way through.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Briggs launches a kick. Bamboozles the defense with a step. They chase. They look to scramble in defense. Powers full. This is good.
Of him now.
They drive him back. Lailea. He's tackled after making
hands
good meters. Walters breaks the line, puts him away. Whoops, that's a little too long.
Oh, silly stuff there. No need for that.
The trainer ran out the signal there to go for the 2 points. Nice work. Coolly done.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
Big Ed lead by 11. Underway. He's there to bring the kick back. Drinkwater driving forwards. That
He's
is strong.
There. That's one. Move. Hill. Two. Hands away.
Anderson delivering the short ball.
He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Drinkwater holding up a short pass. Foster driving forward. Still a
Get
couple
back.
Of tackles up their sleeve. Drinkwater slips in the short one. Push back in the tackle. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Drinkwater punting. Showing plenty of speed. Beats a tackle. Good tackle.
He's held there. Let him up.
Lovely pass. Driven back. There's two in the tackle. Briggs.
Hill. Three. Hands off. He's held there.
That's the fourth.
Tackle four. Hands off.
Zachary. Powers forward. Hardcastle. Gobbles him up. Hill. Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Sakare with a putt. Nice step, showing plenty of speed. He's got momentum.
One, release.
Past the 20-meter line.
Hill, that's your second.
Falmer winner. With a nice run. Wrapped up. No way through. On tackle four. Drinkwater. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff.
He's held there.
Found the winner. Punts it. They've lost it. Ooh. Forced backwards. And the ball on the 30-meter line. There's the halftime hooter. Good ball. Misses the tackle. Out in spaces. First half complete. Big Ant trailing at the break. There was some soul searching to do at half time.
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew. And it's been very attractive brands of football from both sides. This game, though.
From half time, and we are underway. Talapapa there to field the kick. Good burst, this one. That's a good run, and it took a good tackle to stop him. Commanding plenty of respect from two tacklers. Griffin.
Hill. Three. Back to 10.
Sakare. Find support inside. Wrapped up on the 40. Four. Sakare. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Drinkwater. Able to take that catch. Flicks a short pass. Look at that. Rushes through the tackle. They finally bring him down. Snappy pass. Torpy. Hasn't he got some pace?
Listen to the crowd. The crowd are up. That's a try.
And there it is. The second try of the match for Big Ant.
Yes, sirree. Wonderful skill. Made the defenders look very, very ordinary.
I reckon even I could kick this. As he kicks that one.
That'll give this team's confidence a boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
Big Ant, the away side, is still in front. Kicks long. Callum. With a good catch. Good burst, this one. Sheesh. Driven back. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. He gallops over the 20-meter line. Falma winner. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Thorpe tests the defense with a short ball. Foster carrying defenders with him. Wow. Svensson. He surges forward. Great strength. That's four. Drinkwater. Foster with momentum, proving a handful.
Five. Hold.
Drinkwater. There's the punt. And with a step, good burst this one. Tries a pile driver tackle. He's got momentum. Still going.
Get up.
Two.
Briggs cutting out his teammates. What a step. He runs straight past another.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
His shadow can't keep up with him. He's through the line. Knocks him off his feet. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Yulugia, plenty of determination in that run. Just one to go in the set. Kicks. Evades that tackle. Carrying defenders with him.
He's held there. Get off him. That's one. Move. Two. On the keep going. Held.
Salma winner. Wailea surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
Svensson with momentum.
That's tackle four, hands
off. They continue to roll forward. They stretch it now. Overpowered in the two-man tackle. Strikes that one. Good step. Talapapa surges forward in the tackle.
One, release.
Sakare over the 20-meter line.
Held. Clear him. Two. Hands away.
Briscoe tries the inside pass. Griffin with momentum.
Three. Hands away.
Knowles. Sidestep. He's over the 40-meter line.
Held.
This is excellent attack. Nice work. Brushes off the defense. He finds open pasture. Puts boot to ball. Good step. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. With the short ball.
He's held there. That's his second.
Drinkwater. Strong two-man tackle there. Wailea is testing the defence with a short pass. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Wrapped up close to the sideline. Ref says four. Barnstorming run.
This player's work rate has been phenomenal.
Butterfield. Good place to have a kick. Certainly not the time or the place.
Tried to slow it down and didn't release. A clear penalty.
Let's get a breather here as he kicks for touch. And into touch it goes. Here's the tap. Walters!
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
A snappy pass. Anderson! Sprinting. He surges forward. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Foster! He plays it close to the line. Halfway through the count. Delivering the short ball. Drinkwater! And there is the breakthrough. Big Ant have been looking for. Is over the line.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. Was ever going to miss.
A very good all-round performance so far. Still plenty of work to do here, though.
Big End lead by three. Goes long. McCallum marks the ball. Past the 10-meter line, and with a step, he gets away from the defence. Driving forwards. That is strong.
He's held there. Two.
Torpy mesmerizes the defense with a step. Hard to contain. And look at this. Almost away. Torpy.
He's held there.
This team is on a roll. Svensson. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. He's got momentum. Wrapped up. No way through.
Fifth tackle.
Let's see what they can come up with. Launches a kick. Nice step. Good burst, this one. Driving forward.
Right, he's tackle one. He's held there.
Moves it on. Talapapa.
Hell, that's your second.
Hardcastle beats a man. Breaks through. He's over the halfway line. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Briggs shows us his pace now. Thackeray powers forward. Still a couple of tackles left here. Briggs. Great step. Across the paddock he goes. Walton powers forward. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Looking to send his man through a hole. Briggs. Whoa, this ball is going up. Nailed by the defense. Big Ant have been effective and have completed 13 from 14. They're doing enough to keep the momentum going. Walters.
One. Release.
Svensson.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Callum. Inside their own 30.
Clear him now.
Svensson. Walters. With momentum. Proving a handful. That's the fourth. Drinkwater. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Talapap through the... Clear through the defence. He's got momentum. Forward in the tackle.
Let him go. Hell, two. Hell, three. Back to 10.
Griffin. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this play? They roll forward again. Briggs delivers the wide ball. Mariano carrying defenders with him. Launches a ball. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Beats a tackle.
That's one. Move.
Foster. He finds the accelerator. He's got momentum. They manage to wrap him up just short of the 30-meter line. Drinkwater flicks the ball inside.
He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Foster. Tackle four.
Hands off.
Drinkwater. Look at the acceleration. Walters. Powers forward. Drinkwater. He punts it. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
One.
There's the siren for full time. And that'll be all there's time for. The fans really got their money's worth today. What did you think of the match, Eddie?
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon, a solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good victory.
Well, I think you're right. It's goodbye from Eddie, and goodbye from Vossi, and hello from next time.